Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, and welcome to Hanover High School for today's NHIAA Division I boys quarterfinal soccer matchup featuring the Owls of Timberlane and the Marauders of Hanover. Starting lineup, first for Timberlane. In goal is a junior number one, Matthew Rose. Number five, junior Nicholas Gibbs. Number two, junior Tyler Shoppy. 22 is junior Tyler Donovan. 14, junior Cameron Donnelly. Number 15 is senior Cameron Allaire. Number seven, senior Austin Marshall. Number 12, senior Matthew Plant. Number eight is senior Lucas Manthorne. 13, senior Matthew D'Arcangelo. And number three, senior Benjamin Enos. And now the starting lineup for the homestanding Marauders of Hanover. In goal, number one, senior Alex Bynum. Number two, junior Luke Strobain. Number three, sophomore Aza Verelsheimer. Number six is senior Jack Lightbody. Number seven, senior captain Dan Hazlett. Number 10, senior captain Evan Greenwall. 14 is senior captain Sam Carey. Number 16 is senior Tomas Laporta. 17, senior Rocco Linehan. Number 18, sophomore Jonah Levine. And number 22, senior Xavier Chana. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd ask that you please rise and join us for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Hey, watch the ball. Ball's on the right side.
First Hanover goal scored by number 22, Xavier Chana. Assist on the goal to number 16, Tomas Laporta. Goal coming in the sixth minute. Chana from Laporta in the sixth minute.
Get out! Thank you.
Timberlane substitution is number 15, Cameron Allaire. Hanover goal scored by number 2, Luke Strobane. The assist on the goal to number 17, Rocco Linehan. Goal coming in the 19th minute. Strobane from Linehan in the 19th minute.
Yeah. says zero for a while, but it changes.
The Timberlane substitution is number 4, Colby McKay. Hanover substitution is number 26, Jamie Danulis.
Move.
Timberlane substitution, number 12, Patrick Casey. Timberlane substitutions are number 7, Austin Marshall, 9, Matthew Zabrowski, and number 10, Sam Skinner.
Thank you.
Goal, scorer number 10, Evan Greenwald. Assist on the play to number 3, Asa Burlesheimer. Goal coming in the 41st minute. Greenwald from Burlesheimer in the 41st minute.
Go, go, go.
The fourth Hanover goal, scored by number 22, Xavier Chana. Assist on the goal to number 16, Tomas Laporta. Goal coming in the 46th minute. Chana from Laporta in the 46th minute. Timberlane substitutions in number 8, Lucas Manthorn. And 16, Evan Landstott.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Timberlane substitution number 6, Anthony DeMichelle. Timberlane goal scored by number 3, Benjamin Enos. Assist on the goal to number 5, Nicholas Gibbs. Goal coming in the 52nd minute. Enos from Gibbs in minute 52.
Thank you.
Substitution is number 11, Jules Evans. And for Timberlane, number 15, Cameron Allaire. Substitutions to number 2, Tyler Shoppy, and 4, Colby McKay. For Hanover, number 26, Jamie Danulis. Is number 2, Luke Strobane.
Oh,
Timberlane, substitution number 19, Matt LaPlante.
Yeah. Both sides, both sides.
Next one, Bino. Look at it.
go. What? Good idea. Take it back, Kim. Good. Help out. Hey, watch the ball. Face the ball. Face the ball.
Timberlane substitutions to number 5, Nicholas Gibbs, and 9, Matthew Sarbisky.
Thank you.
substitutions are 16 Thomas Laporta and 22 Xavier Chana. For Timberlane, substitution number 6, Anthony DeMichel. 7 is Austin Marshall. Sub is number 18, Jonah Levine, and for Timberlane, 25, Zachary Amico.
Good job, man!
Last minute of play in the half. Last minute. To the Division I semifinals. They will play Thursday at 6 o'clock against the winner of the Concord-Exeter match. That game will take place at Stella Stadium in Nashville. Hanover versus either Concord or Exeter, Thursday at 6 in Nashville.